What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Hermitcraft FTB. Oh, yeah. So, guys, today we're going to do a couple things that I've been wanting to do for a while. I know we were just working on the fusion reactor, and I said I was going to automate things today, but we're going to actually take a little break from working on the base and everything. I did a bit of automation myself, but we are gonna go exploring today in the Twilight Forest. Never, you know, I did the Hydrophyte and played around there like just a little bit, but I really had no idea what I was doing. I'm being guided around by other people on the server, which is kind of gonna be what's happening today too. But anyway, I've been talking with Biffa for a while, and we've been planning to do something in the Twilight Forest. So I guess he found some type of cool new thing that I've never been to, and we're gonna go explore that today. So it should be pretty cool. And now that we finally have the fusion reactor made, I think I'm gonna treat myself to a little gift while we're in the Twilight Forest. Oh yeah, we are gonna make a full quantum suit. Never done this before. Never, ever, ever. I think I made everything but the chest plate. So here's everything I've had thus far. You know what? I'm curious if the recipes have changed. It's been so long. It's literally been like 6 months. But yeah, my first time getting that quantum suit body armor. Ooh, feels so good. So good. Let's go charge these up. Now, there is a little bit higher level than what these are. If I want to, we can later on upgrade to the gravity suit and the ultimate hybrid solar panel helmet, I think it's called. Let's look. Ultimate solar helmet, yeah. So we'll do that. You know what? We'll probably do that next time. But I don't really see the point just because I don't think it can charge. I don't think there's sun in the Twilight Forest. What's going on? Do we have lag here? What you doing to me? So anyway, while this stuff is all charging up, we're gonna have to get more of those, one of those charging pads. Let me just show you a little bit real quick. Was playing around with red power and using these managers, made a whole lot of them, and we are now filling this bad boy up with helium 3. Yeah, so it's running all the time. It's, I'd say, pretty close to fully automatic. Couple little tweaks I got to do. Look at this. This is just since yesterday I recorded, less than 24 hours ago, probably about like, yeah, about just under 24 hours ago. And we have 45 stacks of UU matter. So that is sweet. I may not even bother with the Wolfram and everything. And I may just use the straight UU matter because we still have like another 200 stacks. But yeah, I got everything organized in the managers. I hope I'm using them right. But yeah, pretty much just making this helium 3. And it's a slow process, but it's a going. So got a little bit of iridium there. But anyway, I'll give you a quick overview. I'm gonna save this for the next episode. I've got another neat little thing that I'm doing over in my little cheaty corner. With that, what is it called? Xenocraft or something like that. That really cool tome that makes stuff. So you may know what I'm doing already to get my helium 3, but we'll save that for next time. Anyway, we will meet back with Biffa. I'm just going to cut out. There he is right now. Cut out and finish charging up my armor. All right.
You ready? Yep.
Ready.
Okay. Hello guys, welcome to the next episode of Feed the Beast, and here I am with
King Daddy D-Mac. How you doing, man?
Not too bad. How are you?
Pretty good. You're looking very snazzy. What on earth are you wearing?
Thank you very much. This is my modular power suit that I lost but remade again, and then I've colored it all in. Wow. I'm trying to look like Iron Man, but I'm not sure on the colors.
That is very neat. I'm digging
it. But it's nuts. And I can run really fast with it as well, which is really cool. So, well, I've got speed and things here, but if I do that and then boost it, I'm woohoo!
That is awesome. Oh, I got to get one of those.
And I think we're going to need it for where we're going. Let's jump up here.
Okay.
I've got a book to take us right to. There we go. You take the one on the right that says maze.
Okay.
Whoa, I know. What was that? It's an explosion as I appeared.
Uh-oh.
Well, it's a normal Twilight Forest, so we should be okay. Have you seen one of these before?
Dude, I have. I think the last time I was in the Twilight might have been with you on my first episode of the Tame the Beast server.
Yeah.
That was a while ago.
It was, yeah. Grief. Well, we're going to go. Oh, my keyboard has stopped working. Oh, my goodness me.
That's no good.
Okay, I'm going to have to stop recording.
And get that fixed.
One second.
All right.
I can move.
You can move.
Let's go in.
All right.
And have a look. Ooh. Oh, okay. This is the entrance.
Ooh.
You're going down, are you? Come on in. Let's head down.
Ooh. Those are some cool blocks.
These take an age to mine. Oh, okay. We're going all the way down, I guess.
Ooh, I'm going to have to steal. Uh-oh, it's dark.
Is it?
It's dark. Let's get that.
Oh, I've got... I can see in the dark.
You! What?
Here, look. Let me take my helmet off. Oh, yeah. Here, look. Take your helmet off and borrow this. Oh,
my God.
Out.
What the hell? It's Cowman.
I heard him coming.
Holy Lord.
Watch out behind you. God.
Okay. What? Did you shoot that?
Yep.
Dude.
Yay.
All right, I thought I was all cool getting quantum armor. You have outdone me, sir, and I'm going to put this on right now.
Oh, look, I think there's a... Let me just turn my volume up on the game so I can hear the cows come in. Oh, look at you. Can you see in the dark as well now?
No.
All right, well, I'll light up.
I'm not that cool. Damn it. I thought I was going to show you up.
Oh, you made me jump.
Dude. Dude, what are the...
There's a spawner in here. I don't want to ruin the spawner zone. Let's stick torches down. Oh, there. Look, there's been an explosion here. Look.
Ooh.
There's a creeper coming your way. And a cow.
Oh, I don't have... I can't fly right now.
Where is he? Oh, sorry. Where's the creeper gone?
There he is. The cow's in the hole.
There's the creeper. It seems a bit easy. I'm just, like, flying in the air.
Oh my, he is making mincemeat out of me. Ooh, that's a good way to pick up the blocks, huh?
Let's light this up.
Let the creepers do it.
So that must have been a trap chest or something there, and I'm going to just light some of this up around here.
Okay, so these guys are from spawners only?
There's two of them around here. It looks like it, yeah. Oh. They're sort of really fast as well. Go on, get back. I'll just punch him. Oh, there's chests. Look, with stuff in. Have you looked in any of these chests?
Uh-uh. Go.
I've got him.
All right, there's so many of them right here.
There's spawners around there.
Dude, I'm a mess.
What happened?
I'm alive, but I'm a mess. Yeah.
What did you do?
I don't know. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Dude. Holy, what the hell is that?
Where have you gone?
It's like... I thought that was you with the cow.
What?
What is that?
Shitted slime balls, look. Oh, man, I'm getting...
It's like a scorpion or a slime.
Yeah. Is there any more?
Dude, this is so cool.
We need to check out some of these chests over here.
Okay.
Let's go back. And chuck torches down. I keep forgetting to throw torches because I can... Oh! Massive slime. Like fighting the living daylights out of me.
Oh! Oh, dude, cave spider.
Oh, this slime is taking its beating. Oh, well done.
Your ray gun keeps on scaring me.
Sorry. Oh, there's chests in here as well. There's so many cows. I'm going to have a look in here and hope this isn't... Oh! That's gonna blow up. It's gonna blow up. Move back.
Was that a trap chest?
Yep.
Okay.
All I did was I didn't even open the chest.
You didn't even open it and it did that?
I just broke the bars that were around it.
Oh.
Do you know what? I'm gonna break this spawner because There's so... Oh, he's after you. There's so many of these guys. Let's look in this one.
I could, if you want to, use the portal gun and move it somewhere. Like, move it into a hole.
So is there any point keeping them?
I don't know.
What are they dropping?
Do they work in the overworld? Because we could move it back now with the Mistcraft.
That's true, actually. I'm just going to chuck a load of stuff into my sorting machine that I've picked up. What have I got here? Some steel leaf legs. Ooh. Beef. So what are they dropping? They're dropping beef.
Beef. Ooh, I got a golden axe rare drop, it looks like.
Some maize stone. Hmm. Yeah, if it's just beef, then they're not much different from normal cows, are they?
Yeah.
Let's break that, and then we there know we've looked.
Oh, is the coolness factor, though.
You didn't take the stuff out of that one.
Nope.
Yeah, you grab. There's some bits there.
Okay.
We can always have a look at the end and see if there's anything we want to have. There's another chest, but I'm thinking this is going to be traps as well.
Ooh.
It wasn't, but there's nothing in it. There was like a fire bug or something.
Ooh, there's a maze wafer.
Is there?
Have you seen a maze wafer?
No. Where was that? In that chest that I just looked in and said there was nothing in?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's have a look. Oh, a maze wafer. What is that?
I don't know.
Let's take... Yeah, you have
it's
one.
It's not your average cookie, though.
What's it going to do? Oh, I can't eat it.
It might be used to craft something.
All right, I'll take it. Oh, is that the thing that makes the uncrafting table?
I think that's the maze...
Compass?
Maze map focus, maybe.
Map focus. Ah, that's it. I'm going to check out these chests. More stuff.
Mm.
I'm just getting fit. Oh, hello. Why is he not... He's not, like, walking properly. He's like really slow.
Those are the coolest mobs ever.
They are nuts, aren't
they? You know what that would be really cool to spawner is to troll somebody.
Oh yeah, that would be good. Let's can I hear cave spiders? I'm just gonna anything I get out of the chest is all going back to my sorting room and we can I found a maze map focus as well.
Nice.
And we can divvy it up afterwards if you like, that might be the easiest thing.
Yeah. Can I throw you stuff?
Yeah, if you want to, yeah. Yeah, because anything that's anything rare will just go into one chest that I've got for rare stuff, so...
Do you care about these blocks?
I'll probably take them back as well, yeah. May as well, might use them. I thought that was something sneaking up on me there. I feel a bit cheaty having this see-in-the-dark helmet on.
Well, in some ways it's not good because you don't know where to light up and mobs can still spawn.
I'm lighting up everywhere. Oh, buckets of milk. That is a good idea if we get poisoned.
You can keep all the milk because my quantum helmet, I think, prevents me from any statuses.
That's me, by the way.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's one of those slime bugs.
Ow.
Easy. Oh, something's blowing up. Whereabouts are you?
I'm stuck in a hole with slime.
What did you open to? Is that another chest?
Forever.
Oh, these.
No, it was already there. I fell in it.
Oh, okay. I thought it was something really dangerous. Nope.
Ew.
A hole in the ground. Should we carry on?
Let's carry on.
Let's go down here then. Oh, another. Oh, no, that's just a way through. Have you seen on the minimap? It shows you where all the...
Oh, that's kind of... That makes it easier.
I'm not even looking at that. I've got it on, but...
I've rarely pay attention to the thing.
No. To be honest, it's so... Like, this might be a trap chest here, so... Oh, that ought to be a creeper and a cave spider.
Whoa, I love that thing.
It's okay. It's actually seems to be working a bit better this time. Oh, they're going to land on my head, aren't they? Oh, what's this? Can I get this chest on the back here? I can. All right, I'm grabbing flowers and things that really aren't necessary. There is all sorts of weird stuff in here. Let's send... Oh, keep my bucket of water. Let's send that back, that back, that back. Okay.
I'm cutting just through.
I hope this doesn't blow up. Oh, golden apple.
Oh, another mob. What? Another mob. Help me, help me, help me.
I'm coming.
What the heck? I killed it.
He grabbed hold of you.
Yeah. I don't know what the heck that was.
They're coming from above somewhere, those.
You see them?
I'm poisoned. They're gone now. Oh, it's another one of these spitting things.
Those are freaking awesome.
You get those in hollow hills and they spit fire. And they're really hard, they are. So have you been this way already?
Oh, yeah, we're back around. I think we went that way.
Let's head back this way.
Cave spider. Got him.
Where are they coming from?
I think there's a spawner. Can we cut through here?
I just dug that hole. Let's go back down this way. Nope. Go back past the water. There's another way to go around here. Whoop. Round. Yeah. I'm going to cut through here and see what happens. Hope it doesn't set off a trap.
Alright, hold on. I fell in the hole again. It's hard. I don't have anything to fly.
Oh, man. Look at this. What's that? Was that you?
Where?
Look at those torches.
No, that wasn't me at all. What?
Oh, what's that? Another cow. He's just standing there. He's not going to know what hit him. He's still standing there. And he's gone. What is this?
I don't know. Ooh, it goes torches. Deeper.
Let's make sure we stick torches down. Oh, there's another one. They sort of take a bit of speed up time, don't they, those funny cow things? They suddenly go for it. I'm just going to quickly run down here and then come back. Yeah, that's back around where we've been. Okay.
Alright.
And then this one... I think this is going to circle around as well. Oh man, going super speed here. Yeah, it's just a chest at the end. I will see if this is a...
Oof!
There's nothing good in the chest anyway.
Oh, it blows up the chest too.
Yeah.
So you gotta be quick.
Let's get those.
Cool blocks. Alright, there's another way over here.
Let's go back to where we were. I just want to try and get this level done before we go down. What's that in there?
That's weird.
Oh, I think this is what just blew up, isn't it?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Does that go down? No. Okay. You can mine these blocks, but they really take a lot of...
I wonder if you could just do a quarry.
You might be able to. Oh, that's a massive slime. Let's... All right,
is it safe to just jump?
Yeah, there's... Oh! Wrong button. What's going on? Get me up. My firing thing here can switch between firing these and a craft bench. Workbench.
Take my crafting bench.
It was switching to a workbench and then just dropping me.
That's hilarious.
Here we go. Let's. Do you know what we could do? Oh, I've sent the TNT back. I was going to drop some TNT.
Alright, I'm just going to jump.
Yeah, I'm going to send some of these things back to the sorting machine.
Let's go.
They hit quite hard, you know, even with the suit.
Dude.
There's three of them.
Mother.
Oh, boy, look at those things coming for you.
Eat it, Minotaur.
No, he's going to kill me. Let me fly. Whoa.
Almost got him.
I think your suit must have a bit more protection than mine.
Ha! Something.
Even though I can fly. Oh, I'm trying to get down and...
Oh, I'm sorry. I think I just hit you.
Yeah, thanks for that.
No, it's a biffa. Kill it.
And I can run really fast at you as well, like those guys. What's that? Mushrooms. Oh, there's more. Those slime firing... Oh, I missed him. I'm quite happy to get him from a distance, I tell you.
Oh no. Okay, walk up to that beetle thing.
No, that's a fire one, isn't it?
Oh, is that?
I think so. It looks like the same one I've got in a hollow hill. Watch it. It'll shoot fire at you. Oh,
that's nuts. Go away. You have some bad breath, buddy.
Oh, man. There's...
Ooh, that fire breath.
Oh, watch out. These are...
No, there's two of them.
Yeah.
All right, this is out of control, dude.
It's getting hard.
I'm going to hide behind you.
That's what makes it hard, is those things... Oh, here comes another one. Let's see if I can just punch this one with my power armor suit. Yes, I can.
I'm in trouble.
Oh, man.
I only have two torches left.
Oh, I've got stacks. Yeah, okay. I'll give you... Let's just deal with this guy.
It's so funny. It looks like you're punching him. You're boxing him.
Yeah. It's good, this glove, because it can be... You can add things to the... This suit, there's like little modules you add, which give you speed, flying. I could be totally invisible if I wanted. But I can also add another slimer. Obviously,
do you hold it like a sword or a tool, or
yeah, it's just in slot one, and it automatically equips like you're wearing it.
That's cool.
But my power is probably draining. Oh, actually, it's not draining anything yet. You can change the size of the battery. You can. Oh, that's back round to where we've been.
Now, is that like a really advanced mod, or...?
It is not that expensive, because they accidentally left in the non-Greg Tech recipes.
That's
so that's
funny.
Why I've managed to make two of them. What's around here? Oh. Hello, here they come.
Ooh, they're fast!
They are quick.
They're all going after you.
But I'm quicker. I can fly. Why is there mushrooms everywhere?
I don't know.
There's like these little mini mushrooms. Let's have a look. Is anything underneath? But also you can make it a... Nah, there's nothing under it. You can make it a pick, and you can make it a shovel and an axe all built into one as well.
Wow.
And you can upgrade those. So basically I've got instant mining almost on pretty much everything.
Now I heard that you can even have the suit eat for you, can't you?
Yeah, that doesn't really work properly. any food that you pick up, and I didn't realise this, will just instantly disappear.
Ooh.
And then it's supposed to feed you, but it doesn't. Let's put torches here.
That's stinky.
Up in here. You can hear things through the wall.
I'm going to have to let you torch, because I am fresh out.
Oh, dead end. Okay.
Back I'm curious if there if there's a room in there, just like there was with the blown up one.
Oh, behind the lava.
Yeah, I'm thinking they might be trying to discourage you.
Darn it. I've accidentally sent my bottle of water back. Let's get rid of the lava and have a look.
I'm just cutting through the wall. Yeah, I found something. Yeah, I don't know if you're meant to go this way. Oh, crap.
That's all right. We'll go where we like. Where are you?
I'm at the other side of the lava.
Oh, that lava there, okay. I've removed the other lava and there's nothing there. Oh, okay.
Nice.
Aha, let's go through here then. This will be what we can hear, I think. Oh, look.
Ooh, something new.
Whoa!
Dude, it's a moose. That is the coolest thing ever.
It's a proper minosaur. Do you know what we should do? Let's just block some of these corridors off so we don't get jumped. Right. Man, he's hitting me.
Do you think I can pick him up with a portal gun?
I'll tell you what, he's hitting really hard. I'd be careful. I'm going to take out that.
Oh my god.
This must be the center of the maze, I reckon.
Throw a torch in. I want to make sure that everybody can see this before you kill it.
Oh, can't you see?
I can, but sometimes the videos are a little bit darker.
Take off your helmet. Put this one on.
Whoa.
And this is what I've been seeing.
Dude, it is Iron Man.
Let me just break the bottom bit and I'll stick a torch so you can see.
I'm gonna do that.
Watch it, it'll get out.
I don't think so, because it's a fence. Can't jump over it.
Shall I carry on?
Oh, ow! Yeah, carry on.
Told you, it's hard.
Here's your helmet.
Oh yeah, thanks.
And it's dark again.
He's got a bit of a reach on him, isn't he?
Yeah.
Come on in. Come on in, fella. Whoa, whoa, easy. There's chests in there as well. I bet there's going to be some good stuff in there. I think we've conquered this. Hey, we got him.
I think that might be a special axe.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Light it up. And then let's take two chests each.
Okay.
And be ready to run. Just in case. I'm going to break this open a bit more. So after three, let's have a look. And then we can... One, two, three. I forgot to say. Oh, darn it. I'm full of stuff.
Oh.
I can't hear any hissing.
Maze wafers.
Oh, I've got so much steel leaf stuff.
Alright, so far so good. Nothing blew up.
Yep, I think we're okay. I've got steel leaf. Oh, I'll tell you what we're going to have to do is when we're done, we'll head back to mine and we'll look through my chest at all the cool stuff. What have you got in this one?
I took them all out.
Oh, you picked it up. Cool.
Yeah, here, I'm going to throw, since these aren't bad, I'm going to throw everything into a chest so you can grab it.
Okay. I don't know whether these steel leaf stuff is good or not. I don't know, but...
I think they're a little better than iron, maybe.
Okay, cool. And another maze map focus. Oh, the Minotaur axe. Extra charge damage.
Wow.
Let's have a... Oh, it's a bit...
I just put into the chest Charm of Keeping.
There you go, have a look at that.
I don't know what that is.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, I've got... Oh, my phone's going. I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Sure thing.
And I'm back. Sorry about that. So, what do you reckon? Should we take one of these other doors and...
Yeah, I think that probably should do its own. Here, take this axe quick, because I don't want to die and lose that.
Yeah. I'll send that back. This ender pouch back to my sword machine is a lifesaver, I tell you.
Mm-hmm.
It's just... Oh, we've been around there. That's okay. Maybe just quickly see what else we can find. I think that is... We've conquered. We found the center. Oh, there's more chests. And there's more cows.
It sounded like a monkey.
There's monkeys as well.
Oh, okay. We got plenty of those spawner. Oh, I have no torch. Let me get some of those torches.
Yeah. I'll give you a stack. One sec. I saw one of those slime bug things. It looked like he was headbanging the wall. Okay. Got a stack.
Thank you. I have to pick him up. Come on. Okay.
Let's quickly light up around here, because there'll be spawners in here, won't there?
Mm-hmm. Got another one of those cowans. Oh no, it's a vampire bat!
Oh no. Don't want those.
That. Oh, I guess they do have those ender bats.
I think these chests are all safe to...
Oh, is there more than one?
There's about four in here, yeah. Let's keep those. I can go back. Oh, yeah. I'm out of room. Ironwood sword. I'm just picking up everything and just sending it all back.
In here there are four chests. I only saw one. Oh, you knocked them out, huh?
Oh, yeah. I'm breaking them as I go, just so I know I've done them. Wait, which way are we going?
Okay, I've started to light up this way, but we didn't go that way yet. So maybe I should take out the torches.
I think we're... That's a dead end. Let's have a look through the wall. Yeah, these blocks are hard to... Oh, I can see you on the little mini-map as well. Is there something through here? Maybe not.
There should be. I think every wall is only, like, too thick.
No, that's pretty thick and nothing there. Did you just say you'd started going?
I took off the torches. Yeah, so to the left. Right here. Man, you're fast.
The thing with the suit as well is you have to watch the weight, so you can add a ton of stuff. Oh, let's have a look at this, but let's not dig the iron bars, because that will just set the trap off, I think. Why is there Enderman particles floating?
I don't see that. Ooh, look at...
Let's take that. See if I can reach in.
Alright, cowman. Ow.
Cowman. It's a cowman. We got him.
Got him.
Oh, I can't reach the chest. Whoa, what's that? Oh, it's a slime.
I was going to be cheating and just walking to the side.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's poke in there. Ah, a golden apple, I suppose I'll take that. That really wasn't worth it. Are we back round? Have we been this way?
I have not been this way.
Let me eat up. Here we go. Yeah, you gotta watch the weight as well. It's one of these rooms with all the torches again.
I wonder what those are.
I'll let you go in there.
Maybe it's just for us to get more torches if you run out.
Oh yeah, it might be, yeah. Sorry, I might have shot you then.
In fact, I'm gonna take some of these.
If it all blows up. Okay. I think I'm going to dig through this one.
Alright, and I'm going to stand back here at a safe distance.
I wonder how they've done that, because there's no tripwires or anything, so...
That is kind of weird.
Oh, there we go. Got some steel leaf. Some arrows. Yeah, I'll leave the rest. Woo! Oh, I just opened one of the bars.
Oh, I didn't hear it go tss. I would have been sitting there like a doofy.
I don't think you'd heard it. Let's just get rid of that. See if there's anything through here. I can hear stuff. Actually, I'm just going to look at my... Oh, look at your... look at your mini-map and you get to see the whole... The whole blooming maze.
I think that's because we're in cave mode. I think we took that off. It wouldn't work.
Oh, I can see the whole thing. Anything coming from there?
Yeah, sorry, a little late on that one. Okay, we've been this way, I think. Oh, ow. Dude, really?
Right, you talk to that guy. I'm gonna...
You know what? Maybe we haven't been here. It looks like something exploded yet.
I'm just gonna quickly go this way and see if this is a... Yeah, we've been that way. Do you know what I thought we had? My sense of direction. There's another one behind you.
Oh, good. Thank you.
There's another one coming. I don't know whether it's server lag, the fact that they sort of stop and start and...
No, they really do that.
It's a bit weird, isn't it?
Yeah, they're like, look at me, I can do the running man.
Come on, come on. Hey, he poisoned me, the scumbag.
Ooh, I got milk if you want it.
Nah, sorry, I'll just let it, Oh. There's more. Oh, actually, I didn't take that much poisoning. I think it poisoned me once, and then... Something else I can do on this is I can change how much it explodes when I fire.
Okay.
So I can have it... Oh, it's an Enderman. I didn't look at you. You're okay. So at the minute, I think it's set to 1.5 creepers strength, so it only blows up dirt and stuff.
Oh. Okay.
You can change that to be, I think it's like 1,500 creepers worth or something.
Wow. Does your jetpack thing charge it back up?
I've just got an advanced electric jetpack on, so... But, I mean, it's really good on power. Considering all that I'm doing, I'm not getting short on power at all. I can hear running. Okay, we'll just go through the wall here, I think. I think we pretty much covered this place, you know?
Yeah, we've done
pretty
well.
There is tripwire. If you look in this hole here, there's a tripwire behind there.
Oh. Okay.
I wonder what those maze wafers are for.
You said... Oh. No. It's so scary.
You're just not sure exactly what's going to blow off, are you?
That's cool how it has the bedrock going to the side. So purposely, you can't cut through some parts of the maze, maybe, or you can't cut into the maze.
Yeah. I think the whole thing is surrounded in bedrock as well, so you can only get in if you find the way in or accidentally come in where it's not quite formed by a cave or something like that.
That would make for a pretty cool base.
That's true, actually. If you made this totally safe, let's take on an Enderman. I want to see how easy it is to... Oh, darn it.
And it means you couldn't quarry it, probably.
That is true. I've angered an Enderman. He's not very pleased with me. Oh my goodness me. Is he actually gonna? No, he's not. Where are we going then? Have we been down here?
Nope.
I'm gonna run out of torches. Oh, there's another. Do I have any? Oh, I've got no coal. Let me look. Ooh, I put some in my tool bag. Nope, we're good. We're good. We now have 84 stacks of torches again. If we need any more.
What are these charms of keeping? One of these guys just dropped it.
Oh, we've been in here. Oh, we've done this one, yeah. I don't know. We had a few of those. Whoa, there we go. Ooh. He's after. Oh, he's gone straight past. I'll let you deal with him then.
They are so fast.
Oh, another explosion happened here. Mm. Who's setting off all these traps? And there's a cow stuck in it.
That's really bizarre how the bedrock isn't there on the floor where the cow is.
Isn't it? Oh, yeah. What's under there, then?
Don't get stuck.
I can fly out. That was my first thought. Oh, yeah, he'd get... Oh, yeah, look, he's dropped to... Get out of it. A charm of keeping as well. I wonder what that does. Oh, I think that is... If you die, don't you keep all your stuff in your inventory?
Really?
I think that's what that is.
Ooh, I'm going to put that in my inventory right now.
Let's have a look under here. Nah, it's just a little hole. So if you were caving, you could come across that, couldn't you, and find it? Whoa. Mm-hmm. Well, I think... Get off the... What the heck is going on? There we go. I was on crafting bench mode instead of super cool blue laser of... I think we've pretty much covered all of this, haven't we? Do you reckon we should head back and see what we've got?
Yeah.
And divvy up the bounty. I'm going to get killed. Get back. I'm going to
die. Oh, Lord.
After all of that. No, I'm fine. I'm cool.
So was that the end boss?
I think that was, yeah. That guy in the middle with the axe.
All right, cool. Well, yeah, let's head back then.
Have you got a book to get back?
I have got a book to get back.
Cool. Let's have a look.
Ow.
Is that you?
Yeah, that was me.
I'm going back. Oof. I suddenly feel a lot safer. Let's have a look. Oh. Where's all my...
What happened? It went into the recycler.
No, where's it all gone? No, I'm being honest now. I've got my sorting ender chest goes into here, which is just full of cobble.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no way. Are you back, are you? Where are you? You're back at yours?
I'm at my base. I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Oh, that can't have all just disappeared, surely.
It was all a dream.
Let me stick something in my sorting bag and see what happens. Let's chuck some more meat in there. Oh, you're kidding.
It despawned.
It chucks it on the floor. No way. What a rubbish end to a...
That's
my sorting machine has stopped working for some reason. Well, okay. It's the end of our...
It was all a dream. It never happened.
Never happened. We've got no proof that we've ever been anywhere. Do you know what I'm going to have to do now is find another one and go in and get all the cool stuff.
You know, we didn't finish that, and I made a book back to where we left off. So.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Maybe we can just do that. Well, anyway, thank you for inviting me, dude. That was freaking awesome.
Can I just try something?
So much fun.
Stand still.
Don't kill me. I don't have good armor on.
You've got quantum suit on, haven't you?
No, I took it off.
Oh, put your quantum suit on then.
Okay.
I want to see how much damage this does. I'm holding it.
Hold on.
Right, I'm shaking.
All right,
don't
kill me.
Don't hold it much longer. You ready?
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Straight to the eyeball.
What's that
do?
It didn't do a single heart.
Jake, what if I punch you with my...
Yeah, nothing.
punch you for no.
Nope.
All right then, well.
But quantum suit doesn't, it did a crap load of damage on the suit.
Oh, sorry, yeah, I didn't think of that. Well, thank you for coming. That was good fun, even if we didn't get to keep any of the cool things that we found. But we'll always have this video to look back on and happy memories.
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, take it easy, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And we will both see you next time.
Later, guys. Thanks for watching.